Oh, that stupid Hydra.
Whoa, you must have really gotten pretty far out there if you could get me one of these, so... Wow, and thanks for stopping by.
You lighten up my numerous untimely deaths, Hypnos.
Grown any wiser yet?
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down. And so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now? Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I'm not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Let's see here. You're trying to fleece me here.
They always come back. You call that a hit?
Need to reload.
Take another shot?
Keepsakes hold power. No turning back.
Death is inescapable. If you think otherwise, why then, don't let me stop you.
Wasn't planning on it. Lord Uncle Zeus.
If and when you reach the surface, Agrius, you call upon me then and there, all right? I'll personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
Is my hair sticking up?
Weak.
How'd that happen? Power. Let me see. Next. honored. Ready, lads?
No need for reciprocity, but now I'll offer you the fiercest of my capabilities.
That's cold.
Stronger.
You have my gratitude.
Such scorn. Your lapse in judgment here is not so easy to forgive, yet easily punished.
Sorry, Lord Zeus.
I'll let you off the hook and take you back under my...
I feel all tingly.
Amongst his wares this gift.
keep fighting. The haste of Hermes. I'm pleased to have you as a friend as well, Charon. The pleasure's mine. Should help keep me going. Time to face the Furies. Tisiphone. How about no? No murder. No murder.
Murder.
That's over.
Tisiphone defeated.
Off to Asphodel. Let's go up. Let's see.
blundered headlong into danger for the past 6 chambers or more. And you made such a racket, I could almost hear it from Olympus.
The might of the Huntress. Time for another voyage aboard the Barge of Death. You can't stop me. Who else? Hades. Oh, that's brisk. Clear for now.
Saying don't be hasty, boss. That comes from me, I swear. A little way to stave off competition masquerading as the wisdom of a sage. Those stupid boys.
And here we go. Onward. It's reloading. Grant me strength. Bone Hydra. It's been too long. you get? Ooh.
Off to taint Elysium again?
I'll pay for that. Should I take the trade? Take me up. Done. Champions of Elysium, I return. Stronger. Need all the firepower I can get.
Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Thanks for this.
It's all the same to me.
Guide my hand.
An incorrect decision there, my kin, to side against me thus. Blood needs be shed, and yours is going to suffice.
Apologies, Lord Ares. You.
attempt to kill someone and they survive. Bravo. Our score is settled up for now, so let us carry on as friends.
It's me or them. You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one, nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much. But here, have your fair fight.
I win this round.
The gods have spoken.
In the name of Hades. Time to hunt.
Out of my way.
chance. Damn it, we'll come back. Delicious. Mm-hmm. Hi, Charon. I finally met Hermes, god of swiftness, travel, bringing souls of the departed to your boat. Calls you his professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you? You don't say. Tell Hermes I said hi, will you? Time for the main event.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius. Or rather, to besmirch the honor of this competition.
Besmirch what honor? You're just complaining that you lost, even though I was outnumbered.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear.
Duty, huh?
The widely feared and many-headed Cerberus, the underworld sentinel, presides over the entrance to this realm, devouring a whole.
He loves to eat. Can you blame him?